As we know, Snagit's great for clarity of information and annotating images. Once you share this image out as a PNG or PDF or various other file types, that image becomes flattened and therefore can't be edited anymore. However, you might need to make some changes in the future. That's easy to do as long as you come up here to the File menu, click Save As, and save your image as a .snag file. Then you can open it again with Snagit and make any edits and changes you need.